Johnson. Here's Terry on a run out. Ball is shielding. Terry with a slam dunk. Chandler slam dunk in traffic. Nowitzki. Now he'll take a three for the lead.
And he buries it.
And Pajic from long range. Yes, sir. Down. Hey, look what I found for Dirk. Hits a mid-range three. Top of the key jumper. String music for Dirk. Coming on a three. Terry leaked out. He'll take the shot. He'll crush it. Nowitzki open. Dirk Nowitzki. Can we get it done? J.J. Barea.
Maverick are moving on.
People here in area field is a must game. Barea keeps holding off the dribble.
Wow, Barea just taking over the game.
Nowitzki, a long shot, yes, and the foul. I think of the reception that the Mavericks will receive Friday night in Dallas.
Are going to the Western Conference Finals.
Terrific matchup. He gets every game on the his best of 7-7.
Team, and as we said, a crushing defeat.
Tough play on basketball at the center position. Oh, a spin move. Nowitzki turns, leaves, gets up. Marion on the foul. Mid-post catch. Finds Terry. Nice lead pass. Terry nails the three. And the Dallas Mavericks are going back to the NBA Finals.
The 2011 NBA Finals underway. He's hit some incredible shots during this playoff run. Nowitzki drives with an underneath lefty layup, banks it in, and Dallas has tied the finals. Nowitzki head fake, falling away. It's good. Dirk Nowitzki knocks it down again. In the hands of Nowitzki.
Going too early.
Drives underneath layup, he puts it in. Terry the drive, out to Kidd. Catch for three. It's good. They hand the Miami Heat back-to-back blocks for the first time in the playoffs.
Nowitzki trying to find some space. Tough shot. Terry on the pull-up. Jason Terry nails it. Stevenson able to come up with it. Sets for three and knocks it down. Terry pull-up. Terry again. Terry for three. Oh, pretty move from J.J. Barea. Puts it in. Terry off the dribble. Pulls up. That's good. Nowitzki left hand lays it in. And that should do it.
The Dallas Mavericks are NBA champions. The first title in franchise history.
It's a sweet joy, sweet vindication. And I'll never forget this day.